To answer this question, we need to know the number of users who did check in using mobile and the total number of users in our sample. Now, I could have just used these two numbers and divided them, but I want to do this programmatically. To do that, I can take the sum of my mobile check-in variables when it's equal to 1, and then divide that by the length of that vector. This is how many users are in our sample. Running that code, I can see that I get about 64.5%, or 64.6%. Rounding to the nearest percent, that's just 65. Now, that's over half of the users in the dataset, so it would make a whole lot of sense to continue the development of the mobile experience, at least based on this sample dataset. So when you're answering questions, it's important not to just think about what kind of data you're looking at, but maybe what types of transformations you can make to the variables themselves. Sometimes you want raw counts, and other times you just want a binary yes or no, did a user use this? It's important to think about what kind of data you need to answer a specific question. So not every sort of transformation you do has to be a functional transformation like square root or log.